ماذا يجوز من الكلام قبل الزوج قبل الزواج مع يعني قبل الزواج يعني مع المخطوبة. So this questioner is asking from England, and we say what is allowed in terms of speaking with the one that you have engaged with, or the future spouse that you basically have engaged with. What is allowed in terms of يعني speech with her before the marriage?
أولا يجب أن تعلم أنت وجميع المسلمين والمسلمات في بريطانيا وغيرها من دول أوروبا وأمريكا والعالم العربي وجميع الأقطار الإسلامية أن المخطوبة أجنبية على خطيبها، ولا يجوز له التحدث معها لا بالهاتف ولا بالمراسلة، وإنما يكتفى بالخطبة من وليها. ثم إذا أراد أن يقابلها بحضور وليها فليتحدث معها في الخطبة فقط، وذكر الشروط المشترطة منه ومنها. فإذا حصل العقد كانت زوجته، وأما قبل العقد فهي أجنبية لا تحل له محادثتها ولا تحل لها محادثته بأي شكل كان كما قدمنا. نعم.
So in answering this question, the Shaykh Hafidhullah, he said the questioner must know, yani the one who's asking this question, he must know, and that it's obligatory in all the Muslims, male and female, that they should know this, those who are in this situation, that in, whether they are in Britain or in America or in Europe or in the Arab lands, that the makhtuba, the one whom yani you ask for her hand in marriage, before the marriage, she is still an ajnabiyya. She is still not allowed for you. Yani, which means, what do you mean by ajnabiyya? Yani, she's still foreign to you, meaning that she is not allowed. Is not allowed for you to speak to her by phone or even to, yani, have contact with her by writing. For if, yani, it is sufficient. He says it's sufficient that whoever wants to, yani, meet his any future wife, then first and foremost what he should do is that he contacts his her wali, her guardian, and he they meet at yani with her guardian, and they meet at his presence, with his presence, and each of them they mention the shurut or the conditions that they would like to place before the marriage, and if the contract is written, then the marriage is fulfilled. And as for before that, then it is not. Then she is still considered to be a foreign lady or somebody who is not considered to be his wife. So it is not allowed to for the man to speak to the woman in this regard, nor for the woman to speak to the man in this regard. As we have in any type of speech, in any type of speech in this